Jaxie and Letta. We have a very, very special video for you today. We are going to be cooking
chili crisp.
This very oily, very crunchy,
a delicious condiment for
on anything. This is series one. If you guys like this video, definitely let us know.
Yes, me and Jax are really magical when we come together in the kitchen. So get ready.
So we're gonna share this love to you. So let's hop right into this. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on socials. I'll put it in the description.
Like.
Alright, let's get into it.
So today we have my handwritten chili crisp recipe.
And she wrote it down by hand.
So the first ingredient is shallots. It's completely up to you. You can really put any amount of shallots or garlic in this.
We have about 6 in here.
We'll probably use all of them. Garlic, I mean, shallots and garlic, you just want a ton of it. A ton of it. You can't go wrong, honestly. Yeah. Here it says 2 heads, but honestly, whatever you have. The next ingredient is star anise pods and cinnamon sticks.
Star anise and cinnamon sticks. That's pretty.
Star anise smells amazing. I don't know if you ever use it in cooking, but this is like a classic Chinese combination, star anise and cinnamon.
It smells like licorice.
These you can actually just put in whole to the oil. We'll show you how. It gives it more flavor, you know. Next is crushed pepper flakes. You can also use any type of spice, honestly. Peppercorns, we don't have peppercorns. Szechuan peppercorns, but this works fine. Yeah.
Those are the ones that make your mouth go numb.
So crazy. I love that. I love that type of spice.
Yeah. These are just from Trader Joe's, I think. Oh, no, they're not. But you can get them anywhere.
Yeah. Next is the oil. You can use any sort of neutral oil. Peanut oil, vegetable oil. Don't want to use like an olive oil.
Why is that?
It's too flavorful. You want a neutral oil to just soak up all that flavor. Soak it up.
That makes sense.
Yeah. The next ingredient is soy sauce. I got it at like a Japanese market. They had good prices there.
Yeah.
The next ingredient is optional, but we had it, so we're gonna use it. Shiitake mushroom powder. Definitely a bit niche.
This is one of the fancy things that Letta brings home.
I got this at Dual Natural. It's a spice store. Rows and rows and rows of just spices in bags. It's amazing.
Oh my gosh. I bet this will add some umami.
Umami. It's all about the umami.
This is like the most umami thing that we could ever make. It's so good.
We also don't have it, but sometimes you can just put straight up MSG in this.
Mama Jackson, Mama Letta cook for you.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. This is almost done.